I'm reading the list by that was released by the INEC on the 17th of January 2019. The Independent National Electoral Commission INEC on Thursday released the final list of all presidential and vice presidential candidates contesting in this year's general election. The list signed by the INEC Secretary Rose Oriaron Anthony shows that a total of 144 presidential and vice presidential candidates are contested in the February 16 presidential poll. It stated that following a court order, only Social Democratic Party SDP is yet to submit names of its presidential and vice presidential candidates, respectively. A statement in the commission's website showed that it has released the final list of the senatorial candidate as well as the House of Representative candidates too. The Independent National Electoral Commission has released the final list of candidates eligible to participate in 2019 general election. The list contains the names of candidates of the presidential, senatorial, and House of Rep, and the state assemblies. The information was contained in the verified Twitter handle of the commission, that is at INEC Nigeria. The presidential candidate lists feature 144 names comprising parties, presidential candidates, and their running mates. The Social Democratic Party did not present presidential candidate or running mate for the election, as the two persons involved, that is, a former Minister of Information, Jerry Gana, and a former Governor of Cross River State, Mr. Donald Duke, are laying claim to the ticket. Gana has been recognized by the court, but he has not been accepted by his party. On the other hand, remains the acceptable candidate to the party. There are 28 women on the list as either the candidate or the running mate. The youngest candidate is the 30-year-old Johnson Umide, being vice president candidate of New Nigeria People's Party. A total of 72 presidential candidates and another 72 vice presidential candidates are expected to run for the presidential election. Others whose names appear on the list include President Muhammadu Buhari and Vice President Yemi Osinbajo, who are the candidates of All Progressive Congress, former Vice President Atiku Abubakar, and the former Governor Peter Obi, who are the presidential and the vice presidential candidate respectively of the People's Democratic Party. Others include Mrs. Obi Ezekwesili of the Allied People's Movement of Nigeria, Mr. Omoyele Sowore of African Action Congress, and Mr. Kingsley Moghalu of the Young Progressive Party, Mr. Shinofadbinro Brown of KOAP Party, and Mr. Fela Drutoyi of the Alliance for New Nigeria. Others include Mr. Obadiah Malaifa of the African Democratic Congress and Mrs. Eunice Atuejide of the National Interest Party, among others. I'm going to put a link down below in which you will have access to where you can download the lists of all the presidential candidates that are vying for the position from different party, and also the full list of the senators and the House of Representative candidates. Let me just scroll it for you so that you will see what you will see. This is the list signed by the Independent National Electoral Commission as for the 2019 general election final list of the presidential candidates. You can see this signature of the INEC secretary, that's Rose Oriaron Anthony, and signed on Thursday, 17th of January 2019. You can see the lists with the president and the vice president, starting with Party A, Oshitelu Isaac Babatunde and Lawal Nafeu Muhammad. You can see their age in the list. We have the states, like I mean the position they are going for. We have the name of the candidate, we have the party, the column for the party, and the PWD, and we have the column for the age, the column for gender, the column for qualification, and a column for remark. You can see all the stated remark also was indicated. All the pages were assigned by the INEC secretary. Here we have about 23 pages. Yes, for the presidential candidate is 23 pages of information. I'll put the link down below in which you can download the full list of the presidential candidates and their running mates. Also, the 2019 general election finalists for senatorial candidates. That's senatorial candidates. We all know that we only have three senatorial candidates from each state. So we have three candidates from each state, and one from Federal Capital Territory, making it 109. We have 36 states in Nigeria times three senators, so that is 108 plus Federal Capital Territory, which has only one senator, and that makes the list 109 candidates that will be vying for the that's the number of the seats that they will be vying for. And here we have about 460 pages, yes, 450 pages of name of candidates, starting with the serial number, the state, the constituency they are going for, the name of the candidate, the party, the age of the candidate, the gender, the qualification, and the remarks. Like we have in Federal Capital Territory, we have about 32 candidates. That 32 political party will be vying for senatorial slot, for the single senatorial slot in FCT. Let me run through it and see how they'll be going for it in each state. Abia State will be having 16 people vying for the senatorial seat. That's for Abia North. For Abia Central, we have 15 people, sorry, 15 candidates, and for Abia South, we are having 13 candidates. For Adamawa, we are having 16 candidates for Adamawa North. For Adamawa South, we are having another 14 candidates, and for Adamawa Central, we are having 13 candidates. For Akwa Ibom Northeast, we are having 13 candidates vying for the seat. For Akwa Ibom Northwest, we are having 11 candidates, and for Akwa Ibom South, we are having 10 candidates. For Anambra North, we are having 21 candidates. 21 candidates contesting for the seat for Anambra North Senatorial District. And for Anambra Central, we are having 28 candidates vying for the seat, and for Anambra South, we're having 26 candidates are vying for the senatorial seats. For Bauchi North, and that's how it goes for all the candidates. I'm going to put a link below so that you can go through the list yourself and check the person that will be representing you, and so you can check and look at them before you vote. Likewise for the House of Rep consists of 1,116 pages of names of candidates that will be vying for different posts. Starting with the serial name, we have the state, the constituency, the name of the candidate, the party, the PWD, the age, the gender, the qualification, and the remarks. And we can see that in all these pages, the INEC secretary, that is Rose Oriaron Anthony, signed on all the pages. So we could see that this is a very huge work and a huge task. I will put the link also for the House of Representative seats. You remember that we are having only 360 seats to vie for or to occupy, and we have a lot of people vying for these seats all across the 36 states in the country, and Federal Capital Territory included. Want us to decide very well who we are going to give our votes for, because the person we are choosing is the person that is going to represent us for the next four years. So let us be very careful in choosing the person that we will be voting for. And I know that by the grace of God, we will do that on the 16th of February 2019. We should be very observant of anything that will be happening in our environment, and make sure that we vote, and we make sure that our votes are counted before we leave the place. I will want each and every one of us to prepare ourselves for the election, and know that this election is about us. We need to decide who we want to lead us for the next 4 years. Thank you, and see you in another our channel. I want you to click on the subscribe button down below. After you have subscribed, I want you to also click on the notification button so that you can get notified of our current news and breaking news and current affairs on this channel. So thank you very much, and see you some other time.